give me one moment to get things set up. I'm doing a super small stream before I go to bed. Why? Because I slept most of the day and I have a feeling that I'm going to be up for a while. So I decided let's stream for a little bit, maybe an hour, and then I'll try going back to bed.
Let's see here.
Why does it do this, man?
Let's see what happens when I unpause the game.
Don't understand why this game does not like to be streamed. There we go. I don't know why I have to do that twice. I decided to go to a different place. I'm actually playing a different character. This is the dancer I originally started playing the game as. Now, this is not the bully build. No. Basically, I decided to go to the other city, which I think I'm supposed to go to. Because these guys seem a lot easier than the electrical guys. The only guy I fought so far was that guy up there. There was a thing up there that I got, and that was about it. And it looks like there's some type of dog monster over there. Ow. I am one level higher than I am with my alchemist. I don't remember what was up here. It was just, I think it was blue essence or that necromancer essence stuff.
Oh man, the place is on fire!
No shit. Ow. Oh shit. One of the dogs just blew himself up. Alrighty. I hear shit moving around, but I don't see it. Oh man, all these cabbage. Uh oh, I aggroed something. Oh no, it was just. Oh shit on me. They despawned. Alright. Whoa! Well, that's an interesting bug. The hell's going on with these guys? Oh shit!
Sniper on the roof!
Whoa! Ow! Fuck. Damn. I can upgrade another weapon. Don't know if... Oh shit, those things suck. That guy sucks over there. Alright, well, let's aggro him. What are you doing? Oh, son of a... Shit! Oh, shit. That was a useless shortcut, but all right. No, don't fight, don't fight. Run away, run away, run away. No! Stop targeting the wrong... Shit. Get wrecked! Or something else clunking up there too. It was okay. That just leads back to that way, so I can get up on top of there.
Oh man, how is everybody tonight? Good, I hope.
If I can get a better angle. So that's the shortcut I unlocked. Oh! No! There's a big boy. These guys are hurting me pretty bad. Making sure I didn't miss anything. Using up on my weak health potions, which is not good. So I think I had 13 at the start of the stream. No. Fuck, there's something new over there. Okay. Well, that sucks. He beat me up.
I got an achievement, but I don't know what they unlocked.
Oh, I knew something was there. Oh, shit. These guys can do a thing now where it literally takes all your stamina away.
Doggo! Bark, bark!
Those grenades really don't help me very much.
Don't know how to use them.
Is that a dead body? No. How in the hell do I get up there? Like that.
But first, let us examine over here before I go exploring up top. Dead dog. Gross.
Ready.
No loot.
Go on top of the outhouses or the bathrooms or whatever those are. Whoa. Why was that creaking?
Cutscene.
La Liberty.
Hello. I was sent here to find you.
Not another step or I shoot.
Uh-oh.
Wait. I have come on behalf of the Marquis de Lafayette.
He's taken an automate for his aide-de-camp. You're no more human than the machines that laid waste to this city.
I was not given the same orders as the others, monsieur.
Just what mission has the Marquis entrusted you with?
I must meet with Abbé Grégoire.
Alas, you've come too late. The abbot has got it into his head to go to the Palais de Justice.
Oh.
He is certain that Monseigneur de la Fare, the Bishop of Nancy, is being held prisoner by the monstrosity that is wreaking havoc on the Ile de la Cité. But how can he possibly hope to free him? The abbot is a holy man. He would lay down his life to right an injustice. But there isn't one among us who stands the slightest chance against that thing. Not the slightest chance.
Uh-oh.
Le Palais de Justice.
No! Really? Did all these things respawn? Is it that thing I'm locked onto? Probably. Huh. Well, I'm gonna go level up before I lose all my souls. So, that's a thing. Need iron, huh? Sheet. I boost up my armor. let's boost up damage. Actually, let's boost up that. Because I'm running out of stamina quite quickly. We're not gonna go fight the chicken walkers that blow up. Instead, we're going to evade them. Fuck that thing. Oh! Shit! Fuck. Doesn't help that the camera started wigging out too. Nope. All right. That's a neat symbol. How'd that thing go? Ow! Oh, man. Need a tool to break this? Oh, bitch. This. Great Frost module key. Blocked. Come on, big boy. Ah. Alrighty, did it. Oh. Fuck.
Safe spot, where are you?
See what that is. I think it's one of those. Yeah, it's one of those things. Thank you for dying. Oh, balls. Fuck. No. I coughed and I switched my weapons by accident. Okay. Why'd you give me... Whoa. Hello. Thank you for the... something. Follow? Ah! Oh, shit. Oh, no! Hopefully your night or day is going well. I'm sorry I missed your message. Laughing at the coffin and switching of weapons. Thank you. Yes, that happened. Yes. Now it's popping up. Alrighty. Oh shit. Gonna stand there, I might as well shoot him in the face. Oh shit, nope, I have no more healies. Oh, there's two of them. Come on, shoot your friend, not me. Oh shit, no, I tried to cheese the game. I'm sorry. My dog kept resetting his head on my lap. Oh, resting my head on my lap, using all my health potion. Uh-oh. Alrighty. No, go away. Whoa. Oh, no. Oh, there's got to be a health place nearby. Ooh, ordinary. Yay. Alrighty. Doo-doo-doo. Water's bad. I learned that from the other place. Oh, thanks, sweet Jeebus. Sweet Jeebus. Oh, if there's going to be a boss fight here. There is.
You were made of neither flesh nor blood. You are an automat like those who committed this massacre.
I have received no such command. I am carrying out a mission on the orders of the Queen. Your friend on Place Saint-Marie informed me of your intentions.
Alas. I was not able to reach the Palais de Justice. I fear that the soul of Monseigneur de la Fare is lost forever.
Was he killed?
What has been done to him is a fate worse than death. Far worse.
Oh no!
I could go no further. There are so many bodies. So many innocents strewn about the square. The air there. There's something sinister about it. I felt it poisoning me, body and soul. As for getting back to the Société, it's hopeless. The streets are teeming with machines, but the machine that is wreaking havoc in the area around the Palais is colossal, much, much larger than yourself. What's more, the soul of His Excellency the Bishop has been imprisoned within this monstrous machine. I'm certain of it. Have you seen the flames coming from the Palais?
No. I'm sorry. My ADD kicked in from my robot, and I had to go touch the shiny thing.
I, Henri de la Fare, Bishop of Nancy, ask the Lord to bless this assembly and watch over this meeting of the Estates General.
Okay.
Let us not turn a blind eye to the misfortunes of a populace who is condemned to the most abject poverty. For there is no greater sin than to ignore the suffering of one's brethren.
Boo.
The wickedness of the court is an insult to the misery that reigns in our lands. In such dark times, how can one conceive of hiding away to play shepherdess or tinker with clockwork contraptions?
Okie dokie.
Mon Dieu, what happened? You stopped moving. I feared you had broken.
I do not know. I only touched this ring.
Monseigneur de la Fare's ring. Artemisan, whoever you are, help him, please. Lord, let not that his soul be forever lost. Make haste, I beg of you.
Okay, well, first and foremost, level up. Oh, I have one of those. I am getting my ass handed to me. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Should have enough left over for nothing. Shit. No. It's a good thing I have these thingies. Oh, where are they? That should be enough for some health potions. Nope. 8. Ooh, I should actually see what equipment he has to buy. Oh! Franklin claws, huh? Wheel of Doom. That's right. I got, what was it? A new module. There it was. This module and slightly increases frost damage. Well, I'm gonna wait. That one. Alrighty. Oh, there's something over there I don't want to play with. Nope. That thing will stay there. Bye bye. Oh, no, 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 no. I should use the flame thingy on this one. Pant Nief. Well, they all dead. Increases my thingy McBobber. Don't do that to me, game. That freaked me out. Alright, the dancer. No, it's one of these things. Yeah. Health upgrade stuff. Oh, shit.
Don't want to go in the water. Why the hell do they have to blow up the bridge? Fuck. Water is bad. Bad for machines. Oh,
okay. I didn't think I was gonna make that.
No, no.
Pick up his thing. Oh shit.
Ow!
Oh! Okay, that's new. Usually I bully these guys and they don't get a chance to fight back.
Oh no! Oh, come on. Oh boy! Oh, hello! I don't like those things.
Unstable essence module? I don't know, it doesn't sound like it's something I want to equip.
Yeah, you equip this thing, it makes you unstable. Makes you blow up.
Where is it? Unstable essence. Oh. After each shot or chemical attack. Maybe I will equip that one later. Where is it? There it is. Oh, shit.
Run! This is gonna blow up! What a dick!
I feel like there's something down there, but
I don't want to go find out. Oh, all these people. Dead bodies.
Shit. Ah.
Being a bit too reckless. Free loot.
Endurance fluid vial. What the hell is that? Three. Oh, when applied, the endurance provides. Okay, so it's like unlimited endurance for a bit.
Don't mind me. Shoot.
Yep, that's what I wanted to do. Jump behind it. Let's go. Is this a boss battle? It is. Die. Uh-oh. Look, not interested. Oh shit, I'm, oh no, I gotta wait. Shit, oh shit, oh shit! What was that? I don't know how I did that. For a big boy. Just get greedy. All right. Oh shit. Wasn't very nice of you, mister. And I missed what she said. Something about there being a massacre. Ooh. Citizens Carb. I have no idea how to pronounce that. Gives me a bunch of stuff, but I lose a bunch of armor. That sucks. This code was inspired by, however you say his name, I'm going to call him Karm, a simple yet sturdy garment of rural origin, which is worn by the most radical revolutionaries as a sign of recognition.
Okie dokie.
Flame resistance goes up. Endurance goes up by 2. My armor goes down by a shit ton. I'm just going to keep what I have on right now.
Oh, he got stabbed in the gut. Bayoneted.
Thing over this way, I missed. Nope.
It's much dead, guys.
Viva la Grande Nashatel.
Let me out.
Was that the thing I was, that was the big boy that was guarding the guy? Alright. I have a feeling there might be something over this way.
My dearest Rose, I hope this finds you well. The most alarming reports are going around here. Our comrades are said to have been defeated at several points in the city with little resistance. There is talk of the enemy battalions made of machines that seem unstoppable. Still, there is hope. Our officers tell me that Marquis de la, however you say his name, Lafette,
himself has agreed to take command. Only he has not yet appeared. I do not know if we'll meet him again, my friend. Whatever happens, you must know that...
And then he died. Piggies,
poor piggies. Excuse me.
I beg you, leave this place and seek shelter. I have seen these machines in action. I know all too well their capabilities. I implore you, will not be present shores. Simply heed my words, flee.
We must leave this place, Monseigneur. There's no time.
Well. Golden Cross. Alrighty.
Set point.
I have three keys to unlock something better. I really want to put it either into health or stamina, but I feel like my armor is pretty weak, and that's what's causing me to get my butt handed to me. Oh yeah, I forgot about this. Ah shit, I forgot I hid stuff. Alright, well,
next time.
I don't want to buy anything. Not that I have the money for it anyway.
Damn.
Oh no, that's not what I wanted to do.
Why am I so clumsy?
Oh, no, 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 bad, bad dog. Alright, I don't know where you're going. It would have been cool to see these things in action, like in a cutscene. You just kind of walk on by, and then the machines come off of them. Or do I go up and over? Is the question. Oh, that's the bridge I came from. I don't need to go up and over. I don't need to play with the thing that likes to blow up. Water is bad. Water is not my friend. Oh shit. Neither is that guy. Bye. God, I saw him too. I knew that was going to happen because of the last place that was like this. Alright. Oh shit. Ow! That's some bullshit.
Free to explore. I don't think you can get up the stairs. I think you're too fat. Are you too fat to get up the stairs? No, you can get up the stairs. Oh! No, don't touch me, don't touch me.
Should have just left him alone down there. Damn it. Wish I could just Dark Soul roll into these. Uh-oh. Oh, okay, I thought it was going to be a boss scene or boss fight. You had plenty of time to pick him up.
Take this to the clerk's office at the Chatelet.
What? Did they make a like a 40k French Revolutionary dreadnought? Is that what he's in? Yep.
I got myself a Bible.
But no, I don't want to fight the Jeebus bot over there. No, thank you. Well, hello.
Be not afraid. I am not a member of the royal army. Au contraire, I intend to put an end to it.
And now comes the time when the wolves are at each other's throats. wounds.
Oh no.
I will not hurt you. You can believe me.
Believe you? I'm afraid it's too late, madame. Those whose bodies are strewn about this square paid the ultimate price for their blind trust. Like me, they believed in their country, in the National Guard that they were urged to join. They believed in the Marquis de Lafayette who was to lead them to victory. They waited in vain for their savior. Look at them now. See what has become of their beautiful illusions.
How did they die?
Steel and fire, madame. We didn't stand a chance. And our wretched commanders must have known it. They saw what that gigantic automat was capable of, yet they let him cross the bridge and didn't sound the retreat. The only reason I'm still alive is that I'm a spineless coward. I couldn't help myself. My legs carried me here. Well, I hid, motionless. And it was from here that I witnessed the massacre. That creature, a parody of a cardinal, nothing could stop it. Soldiers and volunteers alike were mown down like sheaves of wheat.
Shit. Do you have anything to give me?
Automat. Does it have any weaknesses?
I don't know. My comrades attacked the sphere that supported it. In retrospect, they probably should have tried a different strategy. They should have aimed higher, perhaps. Its head? If you could call it a head. There's no way of knowing.
Oh, shit. Alright, so I gotta shoot it in the head. I got, like, no ammo.
I will go and find it.
A votre guise, madame. My prayers go with you, even if I don't think you stand much of a chance.
I will go and find it.
Shit.
A votre guise, madame.
Well, I don't think I'm gonna be able to bully this guy. I'm almost out of ice bullets. No, I wanted to go to the store. Monsignor?
The Marquis is at his worst, and there's every reason to believe that at his hours are numbered. Would you be willing to come to,
however you say that,
and administrate his last rites? We both know he's not been a good Christian, but he fears for his mortal soul and promises to repent. I, his valet, am all that he has left. I pray you will not let him expire in such terrible isolation. I remain, Monsignor, your humble servant, H.
Great. Oh, he's got a big ass health bar too. Oh shit. I'm not gonna be able to bully you. Oh, that's not good. That is... Okay, so I cannot hit him in his body. I see what the guy was saying now. Oh, shit! Run! Wait for him to do that. Come on, you gotta get tired sometime. Ah! Oh shit! They used to come up Beyblade, that's not cool. Ow! This is some bullshit! Do you mind? Fucking asshole. It's not... Oh, shit. Oh. Come on, bitch. Oh, what is this? What? No! Damn you. Oh, this is some bullshit. Holy shit. Excuse me.
Santa Maria, Mater Dei. Ora pro nobis peccatoribus nunc et in.
Thank you. You are safe now.
You are safe now.
What did they do to me?
Oh my god.
This dream. This nightmare.
This nightmare?
What nightmare, Monseigneur?
It was terrible. I was but a shadow among shadows. There was so much anger. Despair. How long has it been? A day? A year? Fire! There are flames everywhere! And death! The suffering I was forced to inflict! Oh Lord, what have I done?
Is this the I don't know.
That awaits our immortal souls. Once our time on this earth has ended, if this is true, then how are we to go on living with nothing to hope for, nothing to believe in?
His arrest.
You owe your freedom to Abbé Grégoire.
The good abbot, I tell you, this man is utterly irreplaceable. He has devoted himself, body and soul, to the mission I entrusted to him.
Maybe I should have arrested him?
The king's entourage, in particular the man who enabled him to create this ungodly army.
How were you captured, Monseigneur?
I was with Abbé Grégoire in Place Dauphine. We'd gone to speak with the volunteers of the Garde Nationale. We implored them not to take up arms against the king's machines. Alas, they refused to heed our words, and we had to leave in great haste. After that, mon Dieu, I can't remember a thing. Those poor people. These automats were truly made in the mold of their master. Ruthless to think. For just one simple reproach against the court, the king cast me into hell. But, mon Dieu, the notes.
What notes, Monseigneur?
The notes the abbot placed in my safekeeping. Those heretics took them.
I know where the documents can be found. I must go to the Châtelet prison.
How do you know that?
What shall I do? Where will I be safe?
Go and join the abbot at the Société des Amis des Noirs. The way is clear for now, but you must go quickly. More automats will be here soon.
Why didn't you get to speak with everything else? Oh, that sucks. Aegis is now equipped with the Bishop's Hook. With this tool, she can grapple up to unreachable heights. It requires endurance to be used. LB plus X. I just can't use it anywhere, huh? Nope. Damn. Alright.
Spider-Man!
Wait, is there something down there? Nope.
Spider-Man! Alrighty.
Oh. Damn.
Damn!
Volley mallet. Volley of gun. It's a giant ass club with guns in it. Nice. Alright, well, I don't have any ammo, so right now it's just a big ass club. Is that all that was up here? Yep. There's got to be a way out over this way, right? Am I missing something? Boost up that.
Monsieur, I vanquished the creature that wiped out the National Guard.
Oh, so. Single-handed. You've done what an entire battalion was unable to do.
For now, I urge you to stay in your hiding place. It's not safe out here yet.
Oh, don't you worry about that. You won't see little Francois out on the streets anytime soon. A hero.
Can you imagine?
Nope. Oh, he didn't give me anything? Oh, man.
The Châtelet prison is at the other end of the Pont en Change. This grappling hook will be very useful.
Oh. Actually, let us switch this out with this. You know, it does less damage, but...
Whee!
Oh, this is gonna be a pain in the ass. Oh, I don't have any... Oh, that's not good. Boss fight really fucked me up. That was the he's in combat. Yep. Ha!
Yay! Got three bullets. Got it. This thing is it? I got a taser now.
We've got to get out of here quickly. We're in grave danger. These machines have neither heart nor mind. No mercy can be expected from them.
And where do you hope to find refuge, mon cher voisin? The enemy is everywhere, and they take no prisoners.
shit. Well, that takes up everything, huh? Talk to me now.
Vous ne comprenez pas. If the Ottomans aim to cut off Ile de la Cité from the rest of the city, the bridge we're standing on will soon suffer the same fate.
Why would they deprive themselves of a means of retreat? If they really intend to lose Ukraine, why would they have to put up barricades to prohibit access to the Châtelet from this bridge?
I hope you're right, Monsieur Janvier. I hope you're right.
There's another one down there. Talk. All right, let's go. They make that. I bet I'm gonna come out that way. Oh, I hate when Dark Souls games do this. Ah, it's death. There's a bad guy over that way. X. Whoop. Oh shit. I have no idea which way I'm supposed to go. You know what? Ah, screw it. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Okay, okay. I think this is as good as any place to stop the stream.
Holy shit.
We done did it. We actually fought the true first boss of this game. The other ones weren't really bosses. They were just new enemies that they slowly introduced that I could bully very easily. Yeah, this last boss was not very bullyable. He beat me up pretty bad, and he wasted all my ammo.
Oh, man.
I don't have any more of those. Let's see. Can I buy any of these? I can. For like... I need more health, though. Something's marching around, and I don't like hearing that. It's them down there. That's a new type of enemy. I think. No, it's one of those chicken walkers that blows up. Alrighty. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Dreadbread. Thank you so much for joining me on the stream. I hope you enjoyed it. I had fun. Yeah, this was just a short little stream I did before I went to bed. We fought some guys. We beat up some other guys. We got in a boss fight. And stuff happened. If you want to check out more of my stuff, you can always follow me over on YouTube. I do have a YouTube channel at Dreadbread. That's D-R-E-D-D space bread. Or you can look up Slightly Portly Gamers. I have some other stuff on there too. Lots of other videos I streamed and stuff. I used to stream on YouTube for a bit, and then I hopped over on Twitch. And I will see you all in the next one. And let's see here if there's somebody I can raid. Whoa, that's the wrong button. Wrong button. Let's see here. I'm gonna have to mute this. Alright, King Felion. How do I raid? I forgot. It's been so long. Oh, alright, never mind. He just ended his stream. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I am Dreadbread, and I will see you all in the next one. Till next time, bye-bye.